45-minute police chase through Kansas City. You saw it unfold live right here on 41 Action News. The suspect weaving through traffic, hitting an SUV, and even dropping off a passenger. 41 Action News reporter Andres Gutierrez joins us live now near 103rd and Warnell. And Andres, police got that driver into custody.
They did, Mike. They did it right here at this on-ramp. Officers did make quick work to clear the scene at the height of rush hour. This chase did begin in downtown Kansas City and then weaved its way into KCK. The driver decided to go off-roading right into the rail yards. He was doing his best to get away from the cops, at times going the wrong way. He sped. He left KCK and sped right through Roland Park in Miriam before hopping onto I-35. This chase did reach speeds of more than 100 miles an hour. The driver made it all the way down to Oak Park Mall, and that's where he dropped off a passenger who police took into custody. The driver then went on to I-435 eastbound, where officers ended up throwing stop sticks, and eventually that helped end this chase. Police say that right now they are investigating this driver for assaulting a police officer. Reporting live in Kansas City, Andres Gutierrez, 41 Action News. 100.